Courageous leadership last year for me it was. Yeah.